stranger than fiction investigation into a beheaded dog leads police to a self-proclaimed wolf girl.
A group of people mostly online have accused her of beheading a dog.
I didn't kill any animal. I wouldn't. Like I said, I'd be more likely to hurt a human than a dog any day. I've been getting death threats, phone calls, a lot of bad, nasty stuff.